Good hygiene is essential, and it offers the potential to safeguard one's health and others too. When widespread cooperation becomes the new vocation, then healthy habits see us all through. But desperate times call for desperate measures, and we are called to forego familiar pleasures. When the stores are all out of bathroom tissue, it can bring up a very touchy issue. What will I use when I poo? How will I clean up number two? I could go a different way and install a new bidet and do like Europeans do when they do-do. How will I clean up my rump every time I have to take a dump? Those who thought only of themselves have cleaned out all the shelves, so what's a dirty bottom soul to do? Oh, what will I use when I poo? Stuck with wet wipes or pine cones, though I must be mindful of the septic, lest my landlord be apoplectic, and I don't want him shitting in my shoes. So what will I use when I'm in the loo? Oh, what will I use when I poo?